తో స్టార్ట్ చేస్తేనే బాగుంటుందని మా అందరి నమ్మకం. ప్లీజ్
చెక్ 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 చెక్. అందరికీ నమస్కారం. బట్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్లీ ఐ డోంట్ స్పీక్ దట్ మచ్ ఆఫ్ తెలుగు. దిస్ ఇస్ మై ఫస్ట్ ఫిల్మ్ హియర్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ మై ఫస్ట్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు. దిస్ ఇస్ మై ఫస్ట్ డైరెక్ట్. దిస్ ఇస్ మై డెబ్యూ ఇన్ తెలుగు అండ్ ఐఎమ్ సో హ్యాపీ దట్ ఐఎమ్ డూయింగ్ ఇట్ విత్ చే. అండ్ ఐ రియలీ వాంట్ థ్యాంక్ మై ప్రొడ్యూసర్స్ for giving me this opportunity. To be honest, this is my most expensive film in my career so far. And thanks to you, sir. Thanks to for believing in the story and the script. And we've tried something new. So this film, Custody, see, Tamil audience already know me because I've been there for like nearly 15, 16 years as a director. And this is my first time I'm in, Telangana, Andhra. I'm doing a Telugu film. So there won't be much expectations here for a Tamil director. That's the best thing for me, actually, because if you haven't seen my previous film, you will not know what kind of films I used to make there. In Tamil, they'll all be surprised to see a movie like this, because it is completely in a very different genre from whatever I've done before. So this is a very intense film, because most of my films, it's very, it's got a lot of comedy and quirky things, but this film is more intense, action, emotional film. So this is the first time I'm trying something like this. It's so very, very excited. So I just wanted to tell you this. I am also from the film industry. I was born in this industry like Che. My father is Gangayamaran, who's directed a lot of films in Tamil, and he's done a lot of films as a music director as well. My uncle, my father's elder brother, is Ilayaraja's. So I'm Ilayaraja's brother's son. So I'm from the industry as well, but I'm from the musical part of the industry. So Yuvan Shankar Raja is my cousin brother, Premji is my brother. So we all, it's a huge musical family, and I'm the only one who's into direction after my dad. Actually, my dad did a few films as a director. So but he hasn't done a film in Telugu. I'm so proud that I've achieved that. So it's fun. It's a fun ride what we went through for this film. It's a complete action film, and I've tried it in a very realistic manner. The movie will have a very realistic tone to it. We tried to make sure that we didn't want to go above larger than life kind of a feel to it. We wanted to give a very real feel, real action feel to the film. So this is what we've tried. So I just want to thank my DOP, Kadir sir. He's done a lot of films as a cinematographer in Tamil. His debut here, he did Jai Bheem as a cinematographer, and he's done loads of films, Subramanyapuram, Nadodigal, a lot of films he's done in Tamil. And so I want to thank him, and my special thanks to my stunt director, Mahesh Matthew. He's a very young, new, energetic boy, and he's done a great job. And stunt Siva Master also did one climax action portion for the film. So I just want to thank him, my editor, Venkat, and Rajiv is a production designer. Who else? Obviously, Ilay Raja sir and Yuvan Shankar Raja sir, and all the actors. And Krithi is, it was so easy for me to work in this film because they all speak good Tamil as well. So it was, so for me to converse or get something out of, this is what I want or whatever. So it was very easy because everybody was Tamil. And a very important role in the film, Arvind Swami sir has played a very important role. And we have Sharad Kumar sir, we have Priya Mani, we have Vanilla Kishore, and we have huge star cast in the film. If you want to write this story in one line, it's about A hero has to make sure that villain doesn't die. Is the story. So the hero has to make the villain, should not die in the film. So hero has to protect the villain from not dying is the storyline. So I think I've just so in every film, hero wants to kill the villain, villain wants to kill the hero. So this film, both of them are together, but if you give the chance, they will kill each other. But the hero has no choice but to protect the villain is the film. So this is the idea, and we've tried something fresh, I think, hopefully. It's a very emotion-based film with a lot of action. And with performance, we had a great time. And because we had to make them look, because they're very fair-looking, you know, very glamorous people, you know, I have to de-glamour them in the film. So I had to make them look a little more darker. So I had to put more, you know, Krithi was like, what is this, sir, you know. In the whole film, they had only two costumes in the film. So because it happens in a day or two days is film, it happens in 48 hours. So in that 48 hours, there is no that much of dress change. So we couldn't suddenly go for a foreign song because it was so intense. So we couldn't have dream songs in the film. So suddenly the hero heroine can go to abroad and do a song. We didn't do that because we had the opportunity, but it would have slowed down the pace of the film. So we made sure, and Che is like that, you know, he's like, no, please don't do anything like that. You know, just keep it, whatever you told me, just take that. You know, we should not be more than that. And thanks to Che for agreeing to the script, because it was just a very random meeting we had first time last year. I think just casually we met in Hyderabad. So I'm talking to them, so I'm just like turning around. So it was just a casual thing. I just told him a line. I just said, I have an idea. That time I was doing a film called Manadu in Tamil with Chimbu, with STR. Before the release of the film, I came here to meet Che and just told an idea. This is what, because I wanted an actor who doesn't have he doesn't need any mass elements, you know, a guy who's like very grounded. So I wanted an actor like that, you know, because I know Che from probably 12 years now. 12 years, we've been in touch with each other. And so the first, after writing this idea, after getting this first draft of the film, the only hero I narrated was Che. And thank God he agreed to it and he loved it. And then Srinivas sir and Pawan sir, then I told them about this whole idea, and they were like, they came on board immediately because they liked this combo. Srinivas sir is like, you know, we've been trying to work on a project for a long time, even before COVID times. We were like trying to work out something, and I'm so glad my first debut Telugu film is with Srinivas Silver Screens. And so that's how it all started. And And we all had a great time, or 100 days of shoot. And we did it two languages. It is completely a proper bilingual, where we shot every shot in Tamil and Telugu. So there won't be any lip sync problem. It won't feel like a dubbing film. It's a proper bilingual film. So we had a great time. And who else to I think I spoke enough on behalf of everybody.
అందర్ని కవర్ చేశారు సార్. మీ ఫ్లో మామూలుగా లేదు అసలు. అలా ప్రవాహం అలా వెళ్ళిపోతూనే ఉంది. యువర్ ఎక్స్‌పీరియన్స్ తెలుస్తుంది సార్ మీ స్పీచ్ లో యాక్చువల్లీ. నో బట్ ట్రైలర్ రిలీజ్ కి ముందే మీరు స్టోరీ లైన్ చెప్పారు చూసారా అసలు అక్కడే మా ఇంట్రెస్ట్ పెంచేసారు.
దట్స్ ది ఓన్లీ స్టోరీ, వెరీ స్మాల్ స్టోరీ. We don't have a very big story. The movie is more on screenplay.
Right.
How we tell you guys the story is what the movie is all about. So how we surprise you, how we excite you is what the story is all about. And I think we've done that. I think you will be surprised, and you will be at the edge of your seat is what we can guarantee.
Absolutely. We are eagerly waiting for that. And thank you so much, sir. Chaitanya garni ilanti oka space lo ilanti oka genre lo maaku present chestunnanduku thank you so much.
No, that's the best thing, you know. I really want to make him look because I've seen most of his films, and I loved Love Story. And so after seeing that, I really wanted to give a different say to the audience, to his fans and to the audience, Telugu audience. So it worked very well because so I'm so glad that it worked. And so once you see the film, you'll start loving this Shiva, you know, what he's going through. It's about his mindset, what he's thinking, how is he going to do this, what is he going to do. It's basically about this character called Shiva and what all he has to go through this 48 hours is the film.
Amazing and interesting. శివాతో మాకు కూడా ఒక మంచి కనెక్షన్ ఆబ్వియస్ గా. మీరు శివ అనగానే ఎక్కడ లేని వైబ్రేషన్స్ స్టార్ట్
అయ్యాయి. ఫస్ట్ టైటిల్ ఐ సజెస్టెడ్ వాస్ శివ ఫర్ ద ఫిల్మ్, బట్ హి స్ట్రిక్ట్లీ సెడ్ నో. How can you know that it's a cult, sir? We cannot do that. People will kill you and me both together. So I said, okay, fine, no problem. Then we'll think of something else.
If the topic comes in together, bold question lost the aim of all the nunchi. Anyways, thank you. Thank you so much, sir. And yes, almost nelakosari kalse vallam. Emaipoyaru.